Hi, this is Duke. He's a ill 1.8-year-old lab that couldn't be walked the other day. Now here's the start of a rally obedience course. This is a UKC Level 3. Now there's probably everything here we're going to do. Good? Good, except it would be off-leash in competition. Yes? He couldn't even be walked previously. Duke, heel. Good, good. Now first I'm going to go three cones, back. Good, 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 back. Good. See how nice the rear adjust, heel? Good, good, good. Sometimes they're easy. This one was called spiral left. Spiral left sends me over here to a right turn. Good, good, heel. Here's sign number three. It's a left 270. Watch the rear adjust. Back. Good, good, good. Heel. Good, good, good. Sit. Stay. This is a walk around. I'm going to use food to cheat a little bit here. And I'm not going to let go until right there, although we tried to get it sooner. Yep. Sit. Good, good, good. Down. Sit. Good, good, good. Now we get fancy. We get into some pivots. Sit. And he actually does pretty good here. I'm going to do a 90 pivot and forward. Do. Heel. Good, good. Oh, good. Here's a right circle. Two, heel, good, 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 attaboy. Oh, here's a left about turn. Back, watch the rear adjust. Nice, nice. Sit. Good, good, good. Back, a 90 degree pivot to the left. That's an advanced move right there. Heel, come on, heel. Back on your own time. Right 270, heel. Good, 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 sit. Here's 90 degree left and forward. Back. Look at him adjust. Heel. That's advanced. Here's a fancy about turn. Heel. That will give him a little help. We got a pass. We got the normal. Oh, one more sign. Sit. Good, good, good. Heel. There's the finish line. And here we come. That is pretty good for a dog that couldn't be walked on a leash. And he's really having a good time. You need to get into class and rally class. I think he'll enjoy it. Thank you.